A truck has plunged down a cliff in southern Peru. More than 50 people, including children, were killed in the accident. The truck veered off the road and fell some 200 meters into the ravine in a rugged mountain area in Cusco Province on Friday. Local media say they were traveling back home from a party in a nearby village. Video footage shows the heavily damaged vehicle and rescuers recovering the bodies. Media reported that the driver had been intoxicated.